This is BBC World News, the headlines. The death toll from yesterday's devastating bomb attack in Kabul airport has increased to 170. The Pentagon has confirmed there was one attack, not two. Heightened Taliban security is in place as evacuations enter their final phase. Spain is the latest nation to announce its evacuation operation has concluded, along with several other NATO countries. The US says a total of 12,500 people were evacuated in the past 24 hours. The humanitarian crisis in Afghanistan is deepening, according to the World Health Organization, with medicines in short supply and people facing severe food and water shortages. One other story, Manchester United say they've reached an agreement with the Italian club Juventus to re-sign Cristiano Ronaldo. The Portugal star left Manchester in 2009 for Real Madrid, having scored 118 goals in 292 games.